what the heck is collagen? We've sort of been kind of saying that almost as this interchange with protein. It's not. But can you just give people a quick understanding of what collagen actually is?
Sure, yeah. I mean, you think of it as a protein. It's just got sort of different amino acids that make up its structure than you would a whey protein. So it's all kinds of amino acids linked together. But the biggest sort of magic to it, at least in the literature, is that it's very high in proline and glycine. And if you can get these cyclic proline molecules, hydroxyprolines, out of the structure, that's what makes it different. The whey protein, for example, is very high in leucine, whereas this is basically absent of leucine. And
right.
and so that's why it's not a complete protein. It's kind of thought of for years like the rubbish sort of protein. Don't even use it. Throw it away.
Mm-hmm. Leucine is the amino acid that's the primary driver. Well, it's a large driver of muscle growth. Hence your comments earlier about whey protein being, hey, thanks, Stu Phillips. Great. That's the one for muscle growth. This one is basically absent of it.
Yeah.
And so... Yeah. It's the throwaway protein, right?